Jeremy, we do have a few closures and restrictions taking place this weekend, so let's start off with the Loop 101. The Loop 101 eastbound is closed between 7th Street and Tatum Boulevard, and the both I-17 ramps to the Loop 101 eastbound are closed, and the 51 northbound ramps to the Loop 101 eastbound are also closed from Friday 10 p.m. until Monday morning at 5 a.m., and it's all due to that widening project that's been taking place over there, so use the surface streets to get around that one. Now we're going to head over to the I-17. The I-17 is narrowed to one lane in both directions between McDowell Road and Van Buren Street. This is from Saturday 4 a.m. until noon. It's all due to some barrier wall repair, so definitely allow yourself some extra travel time for that one. Now we're going to head to the East Valley here on the US 60. The US 60 eastbound is closed between Gilbert Road and Greenfield Road, and then the US 60 eastbound on ramps at Mesa Drive and Stapley Drive are also closed. This is from Friday 9 p.m. until Monday morning at 5 a.m., and it's all due to some pavement removal, so allow yourself some extra travel time and use the surface streets to get around that one. You can go ahead and use Baseline Road. For details on the other closures and restrictions, just read below.